All right.
Hi. Sorry to keep you.
That's all right. You ready to go to work?
Oh my God. I'm so ready to go to work.
I was raised to take action. My mother knew that she was raising two black daughters who would be treated differently because of how they looked. Growing up, whenever I got upset about something, my mother would look me in the eye and ask, "So what are you gonna do about it?" That's why, when I saw a broken justice system, I became a lawyer to try and fix it. It's why, during the foreclosure crisis, I took on the big banks as California's Attorney General. It's why, as United States Senator, I have fought to represent people like my mother, people who politicians often overlook or don't take seriously. Right now, America needs action. In the middle of a pandemic, the president is trying to rip away health care. While small businesses close, he's given breaks to his wealthy donors. And when the people cried out for support, he tear gassed them. America is in crisis. And I know Joe Biden will lead us out of it. He's a man of faith, decency, and character. He raised his family that way. I saw it firsthand with my good friend, Bo. As Joe says, we're in a battle for the soul of this nation. But together, it's a battle we can win. We just have to take action.
First of all, is the answer yes?
The answer is absolutely yes, Joe, and I am ready to work. I am ready to do this with you, for you. I'm just deeply honored, and I'm very excited.